ladies and gentlemen, and of course our bright lads. As Pro Vice Chancellor and Executive Dean of the Faculty of Business School, it is my privilege and great pleasure to declare this congregation of the University of the West of England for the purpose of conferring awards, and to welcome you to our ceremony at Bristol Cathedral today. I am sure you will agree that the Cathedral provides an excellent backdrop for this occasion, and I would like to express the University's thanks to the Dean and the Chapter of Bristol Cathedral for once again allowing us to celebrate the achievements of our graduates here in what has become the University's adopted ceremonial level. We are here to celebrate the success of our students. Many of you will have travelled far to be here today. We welcome you not only to our University, but also to Bristol, this marvellous city in which our students learn and grow as people in their time with us. Over the 3 days of our ceremonies, we are celebrating the success of nearly 1,000 graduates across Bristol Business School. We have consistently demanded the highest standards from our students, and today we see them living up to these expectations. Welcome to all of you. As part of a large and successful university, the continuing mission of the Business School is to provide opportunities for students to learn and to succeed in their chosen fields, and also help businesses and other organisations improve their performance. We aim to do this by providing high-quality teaching, research and lifelong learning opportunities. The education of future professionals, managers, entrepreneurs and leaders remains our highest priority. The modern business school graduate, of course, lives and works in a hugely dynamic world, and a good business school must try to ensure that it prepares its students for the opportunities and challenges this presents. Acquiring relevant subject knowledge, technical communication and interpersonal skills, being critical, creative and solving problems are all important to the course. But we also aim to promote in our students a view of success, which goes beyond simply material rewards and the ability to have a good time. The values that we hope to instill in our graduates today are of vital importance. Never more so than now, as we see the business community in all organisations challenged by financial and political instability on a global scale, by poverty and inequality, ethical challenges, global warming and climate change. We ask all of you, our graduates, to remember the importance of integrity in all that you do and the desire to be the best in all that you do. Thank you.
very worried for just the security of the people under that, and just worrying about what it's going to stand up. As the graduates came across the stage, some of them said, "Is that it?" A few words that I have for them, "Is that it?" Well, no, probably it's not it. Today starts, I think, and signals a significant milestone in the continuation of your journey. At the beginning of this, you may well be feeling some unease and perhaps nervousness about what lies ahead. The exec dean has already described a world which is not without difficulty. But I hope that all of that will not take away how you're feeling in terms of pride and excitement about what lies ahead. I hope that you'll be able to put those new skills that you've honed whilst you've been at university into practice to really make your mark on the world. As you've heard, ladies and gentlemen, UWE believes in the power of partnership and that success is best achieved when we're working together. Now, we work, as we've heard, in partnership with employers, the community and other education providers across the globe. And most importantly of all, we work in partnership with our staff and students to create a true